Oh my. Hey. Oh my. Okay. Let's do this. If you tried to catch me around a little after 5 o'clock? No, you didn't. I wasn't streaming then. I don't know what happened, honestly. Forget it. Oh. Holy crap! Okay. No, that's ain't working. Hey, thank you for the follow! We're dying. Because this is kind of ridiculous. That. Okay. Don't like that. Oh my god. Alright, I gotta be very precise on this. Not like that. There we go. Well, I mean, I got the platform there. Cool. Okay, oh. Not. Come on. There we go. Thank you.
hell.
Okay, look. There we go. Good. Oh my god. Finally. I could have just hopped off the ledge. Or bombed the, grenaded that thing. Alright. Thank you for the follow, by the way. Now we gotta go all the way to the other side of this... that area. Oh... Oh yeah, that's right, I've got to go here too. Because I've got to do the side quests for, the one guy on that planet. The one MA pilot. There it is. Wait a minute, hold on. Don't have a hotkey. There we go, that's fine. Alright. Oh, I'm full up on stamina now. Huh. And health. I got all my chips for that, so that's cool. That's good. Oh, no. This way that I went when I first came through here. I could drill down into that, but I don't feel like it. No! How far away are we? Okay. Not that far. Didn't race fast enough on that one. All right. Okay. It took me forever to figure out how to properly do the wall spring without having to, without accidentally hovering. But I still do that. I still accidentally hover. We're not... Oh, wait. I know where I missed. It's that door that goes to nowhere. Ah! Hold on a second. Is there another way around this? I guess not. I guess we just, just eat it here and just start from my checkpoint. I messed up getting all the way down here. Yeah. Okay. Okay. We're... matter, but, yeah, the problem is that wall springs don't really work the same way as they do in other games that are similar, like, Super Metroid, because in Super Metroid, you basically push away from the wall. And in Blaster Master Zero 2, you're basically using the wall as a momentum point. I'm guessing that's sort of the philosophy of how they changed it. I don't know, it still makes it awkward. Oh no, this is that final boss fight in here. That's just a, that's an ouch. Why I didn't have enough momentum to push through the guy there. Whatever. Alright, oops. all the way back. Launch! That should do it. Wait a second. I've still gotta go all the way back to the other side of, area F that I was on, just to give this item over. Divido. Alright. Every single NPC special music that plays during the dialogue is great. And should have been used in the main, during main stages. We're getting an emblem that resembles Adam. There we go, I've got all the emblems. I don't know what they do, besides going towards completion, towards the good ending. I know we've got one more area for sure, and if Blaster Master 01 is any indication, we should have a bonus final stage after that. That's only if we get 100% items in the first eight stages. Alright, now. Instant death. The one thing is, not only is this harder than 01, it starts off difficult. I should probably switch to my FA Blast. Okay. I've got to cash out my special. Kamehameha? Or no, no, that's technically Spirit Bomb. Thank you. Okay, I did get the map. Okay. Cool. Okay. Hey, as well. I wouldn't be a... I knew I forgot to do something. There we go. Why do I keep doing this? I mean, there's no other important sites that I've missed on the, I gotta build up my, gun again, because I lost it all during that, misadventure into getting my last stamina chip. The ice flows are the only ones that take me forward. This takes me up. wonder if there's another way that I'm missing. No! Oh my gosh, no. Okay. Do you turn? You do! All right, that's cool. Again. Whoa! Okay. Anything else I'm missing? Absolutely not. Right. Quickly! Oh gosh. Ooh. That was stressful. There's a Need that. Need this. Don't need that. Got my save point. Okay, so two. There we go. No. Okay. Let's try this one more time. This might be This might take me all the way back. It will. Why'd I even bother? Well, start with this. No, I'm not. I'm absolutely not going to start with that. Oh, good. Here's this one. Oh, no. Did it? Yeah, it did. No. As well. Alright, it's bright now. Come on, come on. Now it's... Alright. Okay, cool. That's what we want then. Whoa!
Okay, cool. Not... Wait. Where'd you go? Well, I'm not gonna ask any questions. Okay, cool. Back to the wave gun. Oh, I know you.
So this is the boss mutant that made the dimensional distortions.
This one gave Stein a lot of trouble, so be on your guard, Jason. Yikes! Oh gosh! Ah, I missed the freaking stun shot. Ugh. Let me see here. Find the thing. That might have been just about my easiest boss fight. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. I can only imagine this guy, voiced by David Hayter. I can't imagine a voice for that. And that's pretty much the voice of Ash from Pokemon. Looks like you defeated that punk. Or no, freaking Gohan. That's who Jason's voiced by. Well, I guess I do. Should take us to Area G. What? Oh god, you again. I guess I'll just have to spirit bomb ya. We'll be right back. I won't spirit bomb you, because it's a waste of my time. Alright. It's tempting. Alright, enough of you. Nice! Finally beat this jerk loser. Damn it! Not again! Garuda! You always! We'll have to wait. Next time, I will crush you! Well, cool. Alright.
G2. You again? So I guess this is just like boss greatest hits. No. All right. Okay. Got him. Well, one of them. Oh, gosh. Spikes are new. Yeah, that's fine. Get off me! Alright. We'll be right back. Oh, okay. I see now. This is what I wanted you to do in the first place. There we go. I got bad patterns at the start of that messed up my guns. Whatever. Got him. Alright, this should take me to another old boss I've already fought before. Or maybe this is a boss rush. Would not be surprised if this was a boss rush. Let me build my tower up. Oh no! Well, what the? That was good. I like that. Next. Security? Yes.
Metal armor. Invent them all. I should probably switch to the, Hold on. I've gotta use burn again. Nice. Oh. What? Ah, okay. Cool last gas mechanic. All right, good. Good, good, good. Awesome. G3. I would not be surprised to now go to a on-foot planetoid where I fight all the on-foot bosses again. Yes. Let me see here. There we go. Alright. Hmm.
Oh, I don't get anything. Okay. Alright, I know exactly what... Next. God! Worthless gun! Worthless gun! Why can I... There we go. Give me map 4. Oh no, y'all gonna throw me into another one. Good! Okay. Let me guess. There you are again, jerk. Thank you. Well, too late for that. Okay. This is gonna take a while because this boss is obnoxious. I gotta set my stuff up just right. Like, no. I gotta use the whip, and I gotta use the absorber, and I gotta use... Absolute Comet. And the vector reflector. Okay. Going in.
What?
Well, I know something now. Adam. Oh, well. Discovery. What? What? I feel like there's some things I haven't gotten yet. Let me go back. There's very obviously some things I haven't gotten yet. Double check everywhere. There's like at least one gun I don't have. So, the box says I have everything. But I'm kind of doubting it. I want
to look at something real quick. Not over there. Actually, no! I've got all the cannons! I thought I didn't because it looked like there was space for one more. But I've got them. Okay. So, yeah. Oh God. I guess. Oh boy. This. What? Come on, rocks. Oh, I hate you. Alright, we got it. We know, we got it. Thank you. Ah! Jeez, come on! Stupid platforms. Got it. Bum bum. Well, huh? No, it can't be. This signal! We collected everything. Me? Who's me? Who are you? Oh, you're Eve. Okay. Oh, okay. This is a twist. I have no pause menu. I'm assuming this is going to be all about brutal platforming. I only have the menu, not the... Oh. Oh. World. This must be Area 9, as it were. A mutant head, what? Sensors plus the counter button. Bait. So I just can't get through this, or everything is kind of foggy, but am I fighting the mutants? What is this power? passionate about getting energy from G. Sophia, yet here I am moving freely outside of G. Sophia. How is possible? I can purify the mutants? So much I don't understand, but I've got no time to think. Oh. Before I keep going... Oh, I guess that is just a limit. Okay. Nope! Oh. I can use this outside now. I may as well just take the hit. Get him out of the way then. Oh, poison! I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay. And... Wait. Mario? On. Alright. Oh, there's... Come on! At least I just saved. Thank you. No. Dead. Dead, dead, dead. Okay. Alright, well, let's, Ah! All right.
No. Let's just do that. No. Ah! Come on! What I'm gonna need to do is come over here, do the thing to slow down everything. Wait, do it again. Wait, walk under this. Okay, let's step down onto each platform. Step across, jump up. Forget it. All right. Oh, good. I get to fight a boss like this. Okay, well maybe it's not so difficult, but gotta wait.
Oh. Not a great place to be. Not a great place to be. Alright. Okay. Believe this. Okay. Now I wait again. Thank you. fool. Am I gonna go through all this again, or was there a...
Bye.
Fred the Frog Driving Simulator. Oh my gosh. I thought I could be slick about it, but no. Alright. Let me see if there's anything I can get out of this. Alright. Excellent. God, I just walked right into it. Thank you. Alright, let's see what's... Oh, you. Alright. Boss fight. Yeah. It's a boss fight. Oh, it's this. Oh, God. Come on, give me the eyes. Give me the eyes. Oh, come on! Okay. One more. One more. That's easy. Broken blaster rifle. Belong to someone other than Jason. Cannot be used in the state. It's yeah, the blaster rifle belongs to I think Leibniz. Yeah. Okay. Again. Alfie! Sure, I may, and I became separated from my partner. I repaired our MA, and now I'm waiting for him to hear. Hippie. Roddy? No, not Roddy! Aww. We brought, in a weird continuity, we brought Blaster Master blasting again into Zero. Amazing.
Oh boy. Yeah, that's right. Go away. Go away. That's right. Waterbind, water shot capable of trapping enemies. He reflects on Eve's current situation. Basic operations are the same as the Sophia series, but it's been equipped with a range of additional modules. A mid-air jump using water pressure, a splash booster, and a weapon that can wrap around enemies and create platforms. Waterbind. It can even move enemies that have been trapped with spark tackle. While Andrea is submerged in clean water, it will recover SP as well. Oh! It was... No, it's Earth, but a different dimension. Okay, so... Oh. Well, may as well die.
Yeah. If I would have hit start with my first cave in that room, I wouldn't have just been like, what? I wouldn't have gotten all the rich backstory of Roddy and Elfie in this universe. There it goes. I wasn't making a high enough jump. Alright. Alright, I think I've got... What do I got? Yeah, I got a boss here. Okay, let me see here. Got some areas above these. Capel? Again? Nice, nice, nice. Let me see here. Where are we going? We're going... Oh, wow. Hey, thank you for the rage, Chief. Thank you for the rage, Jay. Oh, my. I am almost to the end of Blaster Master 02. Oh. There's something else down here. Thank you. Hey, how's it going? Let's see here. Oh, wait. This is where I'm supposed to go. Okay. I'm in the bonus zone of Blaster Master 02. I beat a boss that would have ended if I didn't have all the items. Now I do. Okay, that's dead ends. Oh my gosh. Yeah, yesterday, or this morning, rather, I finished, Disco Elysium finally, which, that's... Wait, what? Wow, okay. I'm just seeing that. That having this active dissipates the, distortions. Which, if I touch these usually, they're instant death. Nice. Just give me a... Oh no, never mind. Gonna go this way. Cross, 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 yes, there we go. I think that's all. Maybe not. Maybe not. Let's see. Oh. Does this thing still blink when I leave? Nope. I got my atom. Okay, cool. Oh! Okay, so there's something else here. Knew there was something else here. trying to stack these things up on top of them. One another. Do I have? All I wanted was the illusion of just one of these. Okay. Alright, well. Alright. Good. Oh, there's a lot more here. Maybe there's not, I don't know. There we go. I need a save point somewhere. What do we Oh! I should blow it. More. Cool. Got him. Got it. Next. Boom. Not Fred. Bleh. Okay, so there's one other thing up there. We'll get this. I haven't gone. That was my landing point. Ah.
Good deal.
Yeah, that makes sense. Before anything, excellent. And that's all my, all my stuff. Now I can go on to okay, cool.
Nice! Alright. What? Okay. We're going into it. They even turns G Sophia into stone. I wonder if I have to... Oh. I don't know what to do here. Might as well just die. Alright. What's my strategy here? Oh! Okay. Eyes! Know exactly what I'm doing now. What I'm supposed to be doing. I just have to, Really? I did some damage. I'll take it. can't do it. My dragon weak to them, but I can do decisive lethal damage. You see, a cell brass is with this unreleased frame is damaged. Function is locked. Receive it as an unbait! You're not alone, young lady. Flower, oh, hey! We can do this. Ah! Getting closer. All right. Eyes. Oh, I can't skip this cutscene, I guess. Why not? Thank you.
no, oh no! Wow. This is extremely anime, and I love it. Wow. Return of the Mac. Return of the Mac. I know what to do. What in the world? Fine.
That didn't do a thing! What? Got reckless. Yikes.
Oh. Man. Got him! What a fight. That's right. Eve is the John Cena of MA pilots. Something she wants to tell me? Hmm. robot girlfriend. Oh, so we've totally gone full, you've totally done the, whole Vegeta thing, I guess, huh? Thanks. Really appreciate that. Oh, okay. Thank you for playing. Do I have any extras? What? Oh. I'm on call, huh? Do I have an extras menu now? No, I don't. Whatever. It's fine. So, yeah. That's that. For Blaster Master 02. Alright, so... let me see... oh gosh, let me see here. So, later on, I may or may not be on with, something else. Maybe some, Rogue Legacy 2. It depends on who's on later on tonight. Let's see what we're gonna do. Who's on? McCall is on. I'm gonna host McCall for the rest of the time that he's on. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.